Settlberg and Stephen Julian. The Orange are going to win this tip. And they do forward to battle to the free throw line, to the lane, up for the right hand and in. Basically a pass off the tip off. Point at Frank Howard. Shot clock at 8. Chukwu at inside screen. Pass to the wing. Intercepted by Morgan. That was telegraphed. Morgan right to the cup, and he gets an easy deuce.
Turns the corner.
Flips cross court near side left in front of the coach, Brian Earl. Battle step back jumper. Good. A 3. Picking up speed through traffic. Hands it back, meant for Brissett. It's fumbled and turned over. Boeheim on the breakout to the rim, up with the right and in off the glass. Jimmy Boeheim's first points.
What in this basketball game, there's no question.
Orange has turned it over 4 times. Cornell 6. Jimmy Boeheim all day for 3 on the right. It's pure. Right sideline, Howard snaps it off, width of the court. Boeheim steps into a 3. He got it. Back out for Dolezal. He takes the 3, hands it off at 3-point range. Brissett driving the lane, up on the left hand. Good off the glass. Orange are hesitant on the offensive end. Battle 19-footer out top. Twists and misses off the front of the rim. Brought down by Brissett. Put back, yes. And 1 with a clothesline. Hopping on the dribble out top is Elijah Hughes. Bounces to Dolezal. Good seal inside the feed. Marek to O'Shea. Brissett for the layup. Inside screen to the near side left. Slashing in to the right corner. Driving now. Battle spins. Flips it up with the right front rim and in. Howard left point, touch pass to Brissett, further to the right, Battle wide open, 3, what do you think? Time. Pascal Chukwu off the right elbow, turning to face, high-low pass into O'Shea. Brissett, back to Pascal, layup is up and in, first points in a while for Howard to Battle right side, lobbing right of the lane for Brissett, quick touch back to Tyus, open jumper out front, ring it up. Tyus Battle on the good ball movement. Lobbing, good position inside. Brissett along the baseline. Back out to Tyus. Fakes a pass left. Drives along the lane line right. Reverse layup. That was nifty. Got under the basket. Fake. Stops along the right baseline. Circles out front for Gordon. Now to Jimmy. Driving to the free throw line. Great pass inside. And the reverse layup is there for Josh Warren. All he does is make shots. He's 3 of 4 from 3-point range on the season. Brissett doesn't hesitate and buries a 3 out front. That one. Bounce pass back door. Joel Davis seeing his first action. They throw out top. Morgan at top of the key. 3. Come on. Come on. Into the backcourt. Gordon. Double team there. Stilts through it. Trips though. Loose ball to Frank Howard. Bounce pass Dolezal. Put it on the glass and scored.
In the second half, they haven't been able to give him anything.
Battle has scored only 5 points this half. Jumper far side changes that.
Way out to Battle.
Entry feet batted away, tip to Battle. He's one-on-one the other way on the counter strike right to the rim, and he lays it in. And elbow, Dolezal, Brissett inside. Now Hughes looking to feed the post, 10 on the timer. Hughes, a switch-hand shot with the left, off the glass and in. It's been an awfully close game, too close for comfort in the second half. Shot clock 5, Battle down the right alley. Battle pull-up jumper from 12, good. Wanted a whistle, didn't get it. And it's over now, but the closest game in about a decade, Syracuse and Cornell, the Battle of Boeheim's again goes to the Orange. Cuse wins this one, the 39th straight victory against the Big Red. Final is 63-55.